captain. She's highly trained. Deception, infiltration, extraction. She's special forces.
Iden Versio. Inferno Squad. Commander Versio. You must be important. Look at me. So let's talk facts. That's what I'm here for. You have the activation code. I've got the ability to help you out. Just give me the code. You know we can really use someone like you. Just help me and I'll help you. It's that easy. I'm gonna get what I want eventually. My best technicians are slicing into your droid right now. Take on my offer. All I want is the code. The Empire's time has come. You don't have to go down with it.
You're right. The Empire's time has come.
VZ. 626.
VZ. 626.
What have we here? An ID-10 tactical droid. You're way more advanced than the ID-9. Slicing into you is not going to be easy.
Might I suggest a less invasive procedure?
Wish I could, but we don't have the droid's access code.
Might I suggest finding the access code?
The captain's working on that in the detention center. Until then, the only way to access this droid's data is to pry the memory core out of its shell.
Analysis shows this ID-10 has been modified with an electroshock probe.
Which can't do anything if the droid is deactivated.
Droid, execute the plan. Download the ship's schematics from their computers, then come find me.
What's going on, everybody? I'm your host, Undead Armada. Thank you guys so much for tuning into the channel today. We are here, and we are playing Star Wars Battlefront 2. Yes, I do have it early, so we are going to play the campaign.
That's not allowed.
And I really don't know what I'm doing. I haven't seen anybody playing it yet. So, yeah, we're gonna sit here, we're gonna figure it out, and it's gonna be great. Outside the room.
Thanks. We need any information that can be crucial.
Stealth. Detection meter shows the rebels drawing awareness in your presence. When it flashes, they enter full alert.
Hey, how's that cookie coming along? Command is expecting updates before end of recall. I'll pass it along.
Oh shit. Okay, so this is gonna be hard.
There are too many rebels outside my cell. Find another way.
So anything within that little sphere, make sure to avoid. I'm probably just gonna keep in all my mess ups and everything, just so you guys know what not to do when you eventually play yourselves.
There are too many rebels outside my cell. Find another way.
Okay, so stealth missions, not what I like doing. Wait for this. We're gonna rush through. Let's do this.
If you're done, regroup with me. It's time.
Well, he's dead. Droid shock. Shock eliminates enemies when the meter is full when aimed properly. It can also disable vehicles when the item damages enemies or performs headshots and still takedowns the meter fills.
Shot that spot.
Hey!
Have the rebels figured out you wanted to be caught?
Never crossed their mind.
To be fair, we're operating outside protocol. We should have just blown up their ship.
Would have raised too many questions. For this to work, we need to be subtle.
I understand, Commander.
This is Admiral Akbar, calling the Invincible Faith.
By now, you are aware of the beacon directing Alliance ships to the Galan system. With this ruse, we will divert the Empire's attention away from Solus. We are amassing the fleet in preparation for our attack on Endor. Join us.
The Rebels still think we don't know about Solus. They have no idea what's waiting for them at Endor.
We need to keep it that way. If the Rebels decrypt that transmission before I delete it, everything will fall apart.
Going back to third person. Oops. Oh snap, he shocked both of them. Hey, you. Fight for their lives now.
Agent Hask, I've reached the communication center. Deleting the message will trigger their alarm. Be ready for extraction.
Understood.
I've located the encrypted intel.
Where's my backup?
No backup for you. That little guy is awesome. I would say we're good. Steal a message.
This is Buck Frick. We have new orders. The Imperial fleet will move to the far side of Endor. There we will wait for the Rebels to attack. Then...
Purge complete. There's nothing for the Rebels to learn. I'll secure a blaster and reach the extraction point.
Ooh.
I'm on the move.
So is the Corvus.
Reach the MC-80 airlock. How dare you, sir. To open or close them. Not sure where the control panel would be. Whatever. That one. There's a lot of females, especially for, Galaxy that doesn't produce very many of them. do you think you're stopping? You ain't stopping me. Ooh.
Droid, lights it.
Open the door. I got you, my boy. We'll just shoot her out into space. What aim?
Casualties. Looks like you're still second in command.
Oh, I'm patient. I can wait.
Agent Miko, those jump calculations were perfect.
Thank you, ma'am. Hope the landing wasn't too rough.
Been through worse. Remember the Jawbess incursion?
Still haunts my dreams.
Contact the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. And the message?
The fleet's location is still safe. Today, the Rebellion died.
Solo, this might take a while. If there's any...
Be careful, Commander. Single target on the trail ahead.
No pause for an alarm. And a kill streak. Your kill streak's in the game, too. That's interesting. Let's put cards. Let's see what we got. All we have is the Vanguard. Okay. Here's some of the weapons. Trying to see the similarities.
If you're hunting
I've got eyes on two strike teams.
Yeah, maybe not. It's got a sniper scope on it. I'll just take the original.
The other patrolling near the fallen walker.
Good spotting, agent.
That's better.
Scanning.
Yeah, but that's just one.
Yes, Commander.
Get in my head.
Need a slice.
I don't know what that is, but we'll open it.
Inbound.
Weapons free. Neutralize all targets.
Yes, Commander.
Understood.
Okay.
That's all of them. Regroup and prepare to move out.
Regrouping.
Clear.
Okay. Those can't be all of them. Those rebel commanders must have already moved on.
We should too.
We're near platform 4.
Is there a shuttle there?
No, TIE fighters only.
Even better.
We should move carefully. We don't know how many rebels are out here.
No, we'll deal with them the same as the rest. Today we wipe out that scum once and for all.
And Luke just destroyed the Death Star.
Look alive, agents. We can grieve later. Right now, we need to move.
On you, Commander.
We need to reach Platform 4 and secure those TIE fighters. That's our only way back to the Corvus. Agent Miko, scout ahead.
Yes, Commander.
Agent Hask, contact the Eviscerator. I need to speak with the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. Patching you through now.
Admiral, Infernal Squad is evacuating Endor. What's the situation?
Vice Admiral Sloan has ordered a retreat. We're pulling out of the system. Make it to your ship, Commander. Survive. I will send you the rendezvous coordinates.
Yes, sir. We'll contact you when we reach the Corvus.
I don't understand how this happened. The trap was perfect.
Someone made a mistake. High Command overlooked something crucial again.
No, there has to be more to it. The rebels were outnumbered and outgunned.
It's simple. The Emperor underestimated the strength of our enemy, and we paid the price.
Commander, permission to speak freely.
Granted.
I know we're alone, Aiden, but that sounded treasonous.
Look to the sky, Hask. It's not treason if it's the truth.
Heads up, Commander. Rebel patrol headed your way.
Thank you, Agent Miko. We'll take care of them.
Bunker's right here. Heavy weapons staff
supporting
troops.
I
have a visual on the patrol.
We should slaughter them where
they stand. Rein it in, Agent. You don't fire until I do.
Apologies, Commander. Of course.
Even if it were, this means still crawling with Imperials. We're not out of this yet.
Fire!
Taking them down!
control neutralized.
Blending in with the trees. How dare you?
Commander, I put eyes on a rebel ambush. We lost a shuttle and our men are overrun.
Keep scouting, Agent. We'll see what we can do.
Follow the path. Oh yeah, here we go.
The rebels have them pinned down.
We have to help our people. Go. Stand your ground and return fire.
Inferno squad.
The Empire is evacuating Endor. Push back these rebels.
Understood, Commander. We're with you.
Try out a couple of these star cards and see what they're all about. I got a little cocky. I did. Oh, I did get it. I did get it. Just get back up here. I gotta go through all this again.
Heads up, that's fine. Control headed your way.
Thank you, Agent Miko. We'll take care of them. I have a visual on the patrol.
We should slaughter them where they stand.
Rein it in, Agent. You don't fire until I do.
Apologies, Commander.
Fire!
Taking them down!
Looking for enemies. Patrol neutralized.
It's what they deserve.
Commander, I put eyes on a rebel ambush. We lost a shuttle and our men are overrun.
Keep scouting, Agent. We'll see what we can do.
For me. Can't be that many. Yes, you are. Where are we gonna get back here? Maybe head this direction.
Commander, I'm hearing reports of enemy transports landing across Endor. They're deploying troops all over this moon.
We won't be here much longer.
Thank you.
good look.
Officers make their allies more effective to deploy, defend, air defense and turrets, prioritizing enemy officers.
Be ready, Agent Task.
There are Imperials in this area. I want them to attack!
Hitting a box. You stop shooting at me, sir. Took a walker. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Take them down. No big deal. Oh boy. It knows. Take it, damn it. My boy. Alright, we gotta take down this walk up. Woo! Get out of the way. One more hit. Oh no, they're gonna take down the wall.
Scout Walker.
Got it. My boys, what you got? You got nothing on me.
Agent Miko, that's your TIE fighter.
I'll cover you until you escape.
No, leave now. I'm first in, last out.
Uh-oh.
So something like this wouldn't happen again.
I know. Hard to believe this is all that's left.
Outside the debris field.
Any of them Imperial?
Not many.
They've either retreated or been destroyed.
What about the Admiral Star Destroyer?
The Eviscerator is positioned near the Corvus. It appears to be fully functional.
At least Hask isn't alone on the Corvus. We might actually make it out of this alive.
What I don't get is why there's so freaking much debris that we gotta fly through. And why exactly?
Agent Hask, we're approaching the Corvus. What's the status on the engines?
It's our portal.
Ion ejector systems are 60%. I'm diverting shield power to reignite the engine systems.
Commander, fighters inbound.
Bombers 2, defend the Corvus. It has no shield power. Bombers are making their attack run now.
Stupid X-Wings. Get out of here. Yeah, you too, bummer. I'm a boy.
You wish to see me, sir?
Approach.
The Emperor is dead.
So what happens now?
We retaliate, Commander. The Empire will assault the very foundation of the rebels' pathetic belief in themselves. Tell me, Aang, what is the source of their belief?
Hope.
Correct. This messenger's presence is a great honor, one I choose to share with my daughter.
Admiral Versio, Operation Cinder is to begin at once. Resistance, rebellion, defiance. These are concepts that cannot be allowed to persist. You are but one of many tools by which these ideas shall be burned away. Heed my messenger. She shall lead you to your target.
Operation Cinder is the last command of our Emperor, and the first step in securing our future. Inferno is crucial to its success.
What's our target?
You are not verified.
That information can wait. For now. Here are our next assignments. They are unusual. But these are unusual times. Go, Commander. Do what you do best.
In preparation for Operation Cinder, we've been ordered to the Fondor shipyards. Agent Hask, you and I will retrieve experimental satellites for the Star Destroyer Dauntless and oversee security for Moff Wraith. Agent Miko, you have the corpus.
Come on. We secure the satellites.
Good work, Agent.
Moff Wraith has informed the Admiral that Operation Cinder could proceed as planned.
Attention, attention. Rebel ships have entered Fondor space.
You wait. Yeah, I'm gonna end the video here. Thank you guys so much for tuning into the channel today. If you did, be sure to hit a thumbs up for early campaign gameplay. I really hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace.